So gentlemen, you see, Nigeria is really a joke because we never ready. Not only talk talk, now we know. But before I say anything, let me show you this video.
Alright, so as you all know, the police have said anybody that we should all stop saying anything about Mohbad's death, you understand, or else we are going to face a judgment. Now, Mr. Olumuyiwa Adejobi, I am sorry to tell you that you cannot stop me from talking because in the Nigerian constitution, there is freedom of expression, which says I can express myself online, do you understand, and also access information. That being said, you don't have any right whatsoever to tell me to shut up because I don't know how my own information is affecting the police investigation if the Nigerian police actually knows what they are doing, do you understand. That being said, I will continue what I'm saying. Now, I want to know the people that started the news or the information that it was Neramali and Sam Larry that buy that boy. Do you understand? I want to know the people that started it because it is now looking as if the person was trying to hide an information. Now, they don't talk saying a nurse now he took the boy. Yesterday, Yabo Ojo don't post, say anybody that have an evidence should come out. Does it mean that you people didn't have an evidence? There was no eyewitness that saw Neramali and Sam Larry where they knock the boy, where they give him something to drink, where they slap him, where they do this one, where they do him. They didn't show anybody's face. Do you understand? There was no eyewitness to say this. So you don't have evidence enough. And you people proclaim and said that it was two of them that did it. Do you know, Nigerians, that's the sentiments. Let's ask the right questions. Because if you know you love Mohbad and you want to get justice from Mohbad, you will not be sentimental in this case. I want justice for that boy. And the person that did it, we must catch that person. It is now very obvious that somebody somewhere is trying to hide this whole thing under Neramali and Sam Larry. I ask the question again. Una no get evidence enough and una tossing at those two people. Secondly, for Neramali and Sam Larry, even as evidence no day, me like this go still get lawyers. May they sign a petition because those people bullied that boy. They bullied that boy to the point that he was also a danger to himself. They bullied him to depression. Do you understand? That we can hold Neramali and Sam Larry for. But with the way this case is going, it's as if somebody is trying to hide it under the name of Neramali and Sam Larry. Do you understand? And if we continue being sentimental in this country, we not go get justice. Because right now, where the evidence online, Sam Larry nearly hits the boy, but you know it. There's no video anywhere that says it was Neramali that hit him or Neramali gave a go ahead. Everybody just they think, they bring rumors, they bring this one. Where the videos? Nigerians, ask the right question and stop being sentimental. Do you understand? Leave sentiment aside. Like I said, Neramali and Sam Larry should be cancelled totally in this country because they are bad influence, their music is bad. Do you understand? Everything. But I have a strong feeling that somebody, somewhere, is trying to hide this whole thing under those two people's name. And if we are not careful, that person will go. That person will run. And nobody, boy, no get justice. Do you understand? If you want to get justice, take out sentiment. And let's fight this case. Like I said, I no stand for Neramali. For me, I don't like them. May they come on them. I don't want to hear them again for Nigeria. Because they be bad, especially for that DJ Splash. They are bad news. Do you understand? But then again, if you want justice, you remove sentiment. And we'll check every corner. We'll leave no stone unturned. I'm sorry, Mr. Olumuyiwa. You can't stop me from talking. Freedom of expression. Unless you cancel that in the constitution, then you can stop me. But for now, I never even talk about freedom of the press. Because looking at news are the review. Freedom of the press. I never talk about only freedom of expression. Oh, God, you can't stop me. Don't play. Everybody go learn.
Now, you see, the police have come outside to say nobody should talk about Mohbad issue again. That anybody that talks about it, they will call the person, bro, do, 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 talk all those things, question the person or whatever. But you see, the reality is this. The police, now only then they tell the general public, say, help us with useful information. Now, the public, they give una useful information now. Una don't they say una want arrest people, una say me they give una useful information. Then if there is another challenge any other time again and nobody decide to talk or inform the police to assist the police, now una go see they come and say, let them come with useful information. Let them come with useful information. What is the problem? Dark man, a bit dark tall man, not like they call himself, he has not said anything wrong. He's just trying to touch light on some areas that so many of us are neglecting. And it is important that people look into those areas because for me, he is making sense Yes, it is making sense. May not be like I say we leave the written go to chase shadow. Why would the police say may they not talk about? Oh God, we go talk about her. Yes, we will talk about it, and the rightful thing must be done. And to those of you where the comment section come they comment nonsense, think out of the box. You must not follow the crowd. Make una use na head think, analyze things, then get accurate information about the things where you try, you know, not be just to talk or to do protest or to rally. After all this rally, protest, everything where people they do now, and the person where they supposed to hold, they're not seeing how. Everything will still be a waste of time. Dark man say they should call that guy on dreadlocks and the other guy will follow on this side of the car for questioning. Is that a bad idea? No. They should call the wife for questioning, check the DNA of the child. Is it a bad idea? No. Okay, what if everybody now where they contribute, now can't go contribute, go give another man picking with day one place. So if it should happen that they do a DNA and the DNA confirm that the child belong to Mohbad, good and fine, at least the woman will be vindicated from certain accusation that has been leveled against her. Then if they still say no, not being you, then she go carry the baby, go give the father. Is that a bone of contention? Why people they look the thing like saying that one very big thing when you talk, then people are going on his page to go and comment nonsense. We are not serious at all. We are not serious because so far, not the tyrant of Nigeria. When they talk about justice, say justice, 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 and Nigeria, we have to make sure that justice prevail. The judiciary must be strong. The judiciary must work. Police must do their work diligently. This one must happen. That one must happen. All of us need to stand right. Otherwise, none of those things will ever come to pass.